You end your career with back-to-back homers. How's that feel?
I'm speechless. I'm worthless. I don't know. Oh my, it feels great though.
What you hit? Were you trying to hit it out?
No, I was just really trying to put the ball in play. Every time I go up to bat, I just think, okay, let me put the ball in play. It's not really necessarily let me hit it over the fence. If it happens, it happens.
Okay. It wasn't a memorable game, but you're like.
I just hope that's what my first at bat in college was like. We just weren't ourselves. I'm gonna say that. We weren't ourselves out there on that field. We weren't being ourselves. There was a lot going on, and they were not themselves.
How do you sum up your career, four-year career at Bayshore? Miriam.
I love catching my best friend. I feel like that makes us closer, not with just in the game of softball, but relationship-wise with our friendship.
Yeah. I mean, with all
the... I wouldn't want to catch any other pitcher. She did good.